Hi, Mary Baxter here with Francesca today for episode 3 of the Akashic Records series, where I want to talk to you about the Devachan, which is where our souls prepare and plan for a lifetime on Earth. So where is the Devachan? It is within the first astral planes of the three heaven worlds that we discussed last episode. So if you haven't seen that episode, you might want to go ahead and take a look at it. Within the Devachan, your soul prepares for what you're going to be doing on the earth, why you're going to be here. Your soul has a purpose and an evolution that your human life is important for. And so this is why you're here. You're here for the evolution of your soul. Your soul may have relationships that need further development, or, you know, certain issues came up in a previous lifetime that can only be handled or brought into balance through another physical incarnation. You likely have gifts that are important at the particular time you incarnate. So there's many different cycles and pathways of reincarnation. It's not the same for everyone. Your soul chooses when and where you will be born. So like your astrological chart that you have done, you know, if you know where you were born and the exact time and so forth, this information is available to your soul, who surely takes this into account if this is important to the purpose of your life, including the geographical location. So if you're here in the US, if you're here in Brazil or here in France, it's all part of your plan. Nothing is a coincidence or an accident. Your soul also chooses who will be the significant relationships, who your parents are, your brothers and sisters, friends, grandparents, business associates, intimate relationships. All the significant relationships in your life were planned for. They were not accidents. What you're going to be doing here is completely a part of your life purpose, a reason for the incarnation, which can be an overarching, you know, a massively important aspect. And it can have many, you know, secondary purposes or reasons that all weave together into the meaning and the character of your life. How we do this is through making contracts and agreements with other souls. In all of these contracts, there will be the person fulfilling and the person receiving. And so you are fulfilling many contracts and agreements, and you're also on the receiving end, which is where those expectations come in. You know when you're supposed to be receiving something. So it's very interesting. And the archetypal karmic agreements, life path and purpose, all of these aspects are how we assist our soul in evolving. You're also a major part of other people's plans in your lifetime. Well, as a soul, it is the same thing. You don't just make the plan on your own, make your list. This person will be here, then this, then that. Instead, at the soul level, arrangements are being made. Other people have their own purpose, their own overarching agreements and reasons for coming in, but they're intersecting in your life for those special purposes that bring you together. So the level of organization and it's phenomenal. The cooperation is just amazing. And the only thing that I see in the incarnation, in the lifetime experience, that gives us a hint of this level of organization and planning is the work that our spirit guides do for us, and we'll talk about them in another episode. For next week, for episode 4, I'm going to talk about our training for incarnating. And this is how we are spending our time, our trainings, our education in the heaven worlds. While extremely important for the work that we are doing there, all of it comes together to assist us and bring forward our character and our purpose in the human incarnation we are now having and in any past lives that we have had. If you want more personal information about these aspects, like how do they apply exactly to you, have an Akashic reading with me. And if you have an interest in learning how to read the Akashic Records, I would be very happy to teach you. Just visit my website at marysclearings.com. Thank you.